Welcome to Student Orchestras of Greater Olympia's virtual concert, December 2020. Hello, I'm Krina Allison, the Executive Director. Well, we certainly have found ourselves in a very unique time, which forced us to completely revamp our program to begin rehearsals on Zoom. Keeping everyone safe was our first priority. Today represents the culmination of much hard work, and we are excited to present our first virtual concert by the orchestras and the brass choir. We are grateful to such a supportive community, that's you, to be able to do this. Thank you. And now, on with the program.
Hello, my name is Greg Allison. I am the SOGO Artistic Director and conductor of the Brass Choir and Academy Orchestra. Our opening selection of our virtual concert features the SOGO Brass Choir. Rainier Fanfare by local composer and good friend, Scott Tobby, was the winner of the Dallas Wind Symphony's composition contest in 2004. Mr. Tobby was inspired by Mount Rainier in the summer of 2003 as he drove from Abilene, Texas to Tacoma, Washington to assume the duties as professor of concert bands at Pacific Lutheran University. His first view of the mountain was as he left Spokane heading west. The next view of the growing mountain was as he approached the Columbia River in the middle of our state. His third view of the mountain that now dominated the landscape was near Tacoma and inspired the opening motif. The students have grown a great deal in learning Mr. Tobby's piece and what it takes to be a virtual ensemble. Miss Ward and I are so thankful for all of them and proud of their fine work. Please enjoy Rainier Fanfare by Scott Tobby, A Vision of Mount Rainier.
Bravo, Brass Choir, and good afternoon, everyone. My name is Cameron May, and I serve as SOGO's Music Director. As well as the Brass Choir, you will be hearing from each of our three orchestras this afternoon. First up is the debut orchestra, led by Jennifer Marin and Travis Sipher. This is our entry-level orchestra for students with at least 2 years' experience on their instruments. They will be performing an arrangement of Hornpipe from Handel's famous suite, The Water Music.
Ippolitov Ivanov's Procession of the Tsardar was part of his first suite of Caucasian sketches. Tsardar is Persian for leader, chief, or military commander. The piece was influenced by the composer's time in Tbilisi, Georgia, and the surrounding Caucasus Mountains, and the folk music that he encountered there. There are three other movements that precede this concluding and best-known movement of the suite. Choosing a selection for virtual performance by the orchestra has different requirements than when we are in person. Technical challenges can be similar, but the music must have a regular tempo with little or no variation. Tsardar checked all of the boxes for us. The haunting melodies of the piece were a delight to learn and perform for our young musicians. Rhythmic precision and acumen grew greatly as we navigated the online music world and tackled this difficult work. I'm very pleased with all the students' fine progress, and I am glad to present to you the Sogo Academy Orchestra performing Procession of the Tsardar by Ippolitov Ivanov.
Thank you.
The Conservatory Orchestra was scheduled to perform The Olympic Spirit by John Williams last May, looking forward to the Summer Games in Tokyo. Unfortunately, we all know what happened. The Olympic Spirit was written for NBC's broadcast of the 1988 Summer Olympics in South Korea. NBC has held the rights to broadcast the Olympics in the U.S. ever since. While we are all hoping for better times in 2021, in the meantime, the Conservatory Orchestra displays the Olympic ideals of resiliency, perseverance, and uniting around a common goal through this virtual performance of The Olympic Spirit by John Williams.
Thank you.
Welcome back. You seem so refreshed after the short intermission. We now turn to the holiday portion of our program. SOGO has had a tradition since its inception of providing music during the holidays in inventive ways with our brass choir holiday show and giving back to the community through our Messiah sing-along. Hi there.
excuse me. I had a person in my throat. Although there is no SOGO ho-ho this year, we asked Mark Thome, our court composer, to write a tune for this portion of the program. We now present to you Away in a Manger, arranged by court composer Mark Thome.
Thank you all once again for joining us for this special broadcast. I hope that you have been as uplifted as I have listening to the results of many hours of hard work and creativity by our students and staff. We have one more selection for you, and now it is your turn to sing. For 19 years, the SOGO Conservatory Orchestra presented selections from Handel's Messiah in a free audience sing-along event at the Washington Center. While we can't gather at the Washington Center this year, we wanted to give you the opportunity to sing along for yourself at home. If you have your Messiah score Now is the time to grab it and turn to page 66, for unto us a child is born. Our virtual performance contains no lyrics or choristers. It's all on you. If singing along isn't your jam, I would invite you to watch in quiet contemplation and allow the beauty of the music to wash over you. We all need beauty, we all need hope, and we all need music. Thank you, and please enjoy, for unto us a child is born. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Milt Harper, board president for SOGO. Whether you sang along or just listened, I hope you enjoyed our mini Messiah. I'd like to give a huge thanks to our recording engineer, Daryl Sarnett, for all of his help producing these videos. I hope you will share the link to this virtual concert with your friends and family. And don't forget to look at today's concert program for more information and a listing of all the incredible teaching artists who have been instrumental working with our students this fall. You will also see a list of our amazing sponsors and advertisers supporting us throughout our virtual concert season. If you have need for their services, be sure to tell them SOGO sent you. Lastly, concert tickets are an important source of income for SOGO. Your generosity toward the purchase of concert tickets will help defray production costs and help us look ahead to our winter and spring performances. Visit studentorchestras.org/donate and support our young musicians. So thank you for being with us today, and may you have a blessed holiday season.